Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Craig. I just watched a video of Smokey Robinson and Aretha Franklin on Soul Train, and as I'm watching it, I realize that the guy that's interviewing them or talking to him is Brother Cornelius from the Cornelius Brothers and Sister Rose. So I figured, oh man, I haven't heard them for long time. So I thought I'd play it, but it was funny. I think this came out in like 71 or something like that, and I bought the album. You know, all my friends are like, why are you buying this shit? You know, I mean, you know, because I had Cream and Jefferson Airplane and Jeff Beck and all this stuff, and then I've got the Cornelius Brothers and Sister Rose, and nobody could understand it, but I liked it, even if nobody else did. So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and play some. This is Treat Her Like a Lady, and it's an awfully good song. Here we go. Why there was so much left on the video, on the YouTube video, because the song was just really short. It sometimes drives me crazy with all those really short older songs, you know, because I would have liked to have heard a lot more of it, but man, that was so great. The vocalist is just, man, he just nailed it. And then the backup vocals were so tight. I mean, tight as a rubber band, man. It was really, really good. And the guitar on that, I mean, the instrumentation was really minimal. You had that guitar making that great sound, you know, but then the drums doing the little cymbals, you know, coming together. But it was real simple. It was really simple and just choice. So I was glad to hear it, man. I have not heard that for decades, and like I say, I used to have the album about wore it out, you know. So anyway, I hope you guys like that, and I'll be back in a minute for something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see you then. Bye-bye.